performing so grandly. Mr. Doyle, I presume?
Thank you.